We are following that breaking news, learning that police are investigating a stabbing in North Charlotte. It happened at the Shell station off of West Sugar Creek Road. One person we know rushed to the hospital with possible life-threatening injuries. We're going to continue to follow the story and bring you any and all updates both on air and online, WCNC.com.